New York City ain't no kind of place for a country girl with a friendly face. If you smile, people look at you funny, they take it wrong. The greenest state in the land of the free and the home of the grand old Opry is calling me back to my Smoky Mountain home. I wish I had my old fishing pole and was sitting on the banks of the fishing hole, eating green apples and waiting for the fish to bite. Life ain't as simple as it used to be since the big apple took a bite out of me and burned out the Tennessee homesick that I could die. But I ain't been home and I don't know when. If I had it all to do over again, now I'd sleep in my own bed.
Good evening, Mr. Hugo.
It's always a good evening when you're rich, kid.
Tennessee homesick blues are running through my head. Oh, you're the lady. Tell Daddy to oil the rifles up. We're gonna load them dogs on the pickup truck and head up to Calhoun County and catch us a coon.
Yo!
Hold it, Mr. Hugo.
Wait. Got your new monogram I tell you.
Go! Copies for everybody.
What a fool.
Yeah, honey, best day.
Hey! Mr. Electricity is about to plug into your life. Cute, that's cute. I'll check your leg.
Creep.
I don't know when, if I had it all to do over again, tonight I'd sleep in my own bed. Lord have mercy on a country girl trying to make a living in a rhinestone world. It's hard to be a diamond in a rhinestone world with Tennessee homesick blues are running. I got those Tennessee homesick blues running through my head. Tennessee homesick blues.
Thank you very much. Okay. Thank you. I want you to know that I really appreciate it, and I'm going to take a little break now and get a drink of water and let the band change their shirts or whatever else is damp. And don't you go away, because you know the big amateur talent show is coming right up.
Me.